Not bad at this game. Surprising.
It's a very good game. I prefer this than Walking Dead though.
Why?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Why? Oh, I never really
liked it. Yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows.
Mm-hmm.
Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now, they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal.
You ain't got draw gun.
She tried to stop him, but it was too late. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
I'm still confused about how the handsome Jack is talking to him. Hopefully they can explain later.
Mm. Oh, what is that?
Don't know.
Ew. Ew. You can hear the gooey.
Mm.
Oh, I'm up.
Hey,
I'm up.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, come on, you drooled on me.
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. What is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'll let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Sure, mm-hmm. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All
hit him.
This animosity is not...
Hit him, if that's a choice.
What?
Yes!
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck. Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese, buddy, you all right?
Yes. You're acting kind of weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited. He's all right. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
Enhance.
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 Enhance computer images!
Stop it!
This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing. I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Yeah.
Which one we took? Yeah. Oh yeah, the smaller one, right?
The smaller one is Fiona. The bigger one is Reese. Reese.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones that didn't shock. Hmm. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online.
Oh.
Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
That this could lead us to a vault.
To a vault.
Yes.
We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify.
Can you just
yourself.
Look around first to see whether there's anything else? Yeah. What is this? Yeah.
What's taking so long?
But he has to come down and take the other piece.
Mm-hmm.
There's someone in there.
What do you mean someone? Who is it? Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they are very much not alive.
I'm never sure.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Hmm.
Where is Reese?
Let's just use the thing.
Okay.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh no. Craps. That's probably not.
Wait. You hear that?
Is that a.
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy.
Is that
the guy
the body
in, the
in the cabinet?
Yeah. Can we go to the cabinet again and see whether can we open it? No, we cannot. Yeah! We are going to open the cabinet.
Why want to... Oh. Can you simply open everything?
Okay. Yeah, that's... exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Well, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Hey.
Hey.
Come on, you can do it! He's heavy.
Oh, stop. Means we have to gouge his eyes out.
Wow.
Oh,
that's
great.
Work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
Luckily he's dead.
Oh no. I'm not gonna see this.
Using a spork of all things.
Oh hey, it's a spoon and a fork! Ha! How about that?
Oh.
Oh, wait, that's not.
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Oh, God.
Look at my
his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that.
Mm.
Search for more money.
Ooh, how much you got?
Not that much. Now you think a general would have more walking around money on him?
How much is that? Nice.
Not bad lah. 300 bucks.
Anything else?
Nope.
Okay.
Let's get his eyes out.
Ew.
Okay, this is...
Probably gonna ask me to keep pressing A or something.
Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it. I gotta do it. So I just... shove that into his face. Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Could you just do it already?
Okay.
Suddenly he wake up with...
I think
why did that just happen?
Oh man, you split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Why are you describing it to me? I know, I did it.
Right, sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go.
Oh,
right, so far
the
so
view.
Good.
Stop talking to me.
Ooh. I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping.
Press A.
Ooh. Ugh. You almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing.
Whoa! Look, I got it! I got it!
Ooh. Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Let's go.
They can't, like, make it faster, right? That scene.
It's all about the gaming experience.
Message 1. Athena, Gortis facility, Old Haven.
Athena, isn't it?
Alex, too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortis project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. Been abandoned for years. Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
Hmm? If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand.
This is not dead.
But what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. Athena is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock.
Oh.
My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Okay.
Oh no. Does that mean he was... Oh. When you scooped... Oh.
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't.
Should kill him, like, seriously.
So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine.
Stop screwing
What's
around.
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down.
What?
What did he land
Wait.
On?
What?
Oh.
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
Handsome Jack.
Yeah.
This, ladies and gentlemen... It's the Gortis Project, and it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. You, what's your name again? Spit it out, dumb.
He used to be dead.
Oh, Good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent. Come on. Time's a waste. Turrets, not a lot of it. Defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake. What's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try and fight yourself, kid. You might short something out there. Alright, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself.
Are you a hologram? Or are you supposed to be dead?
Not enough to attract bandits. Just enough to keep out the gawkers.
You're a hologram.
Yeah, I'm your boss, which means I can terminate your employment.
No, I mean, I can see through you.
Yeah, I was just threatening to kill you. I wasn't being subtle.
Right. I understood.
Oh, you talk way too much. I'm gonna have to fix that.
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird?
Stop doing that.
It is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it!
Stop doing that!
Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't die.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I guess.
Stupid. No way.
Oof. Never had to tell someone they died before, so... sorry? That must suck.
Heroes don't die. Especially not before the story gets to the good part. This doesn't make any sense. No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker.
Seriously,
about
you're
it.
Dead.
That's what it is.
Seriously,
Jack,
you're dead.
You're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head, dude.
What's the matter with you?
Is he hallucinating or?
Probably.
Or is it because
Please.
Of the Nakayama or whatever thing?
So
he's gonna press something.
Pain? Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey. You alright? What the hell are you doing? You're acting
Handsome Jack.
Strange.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Maybe Handsome Jack will take over his body later.
He must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars.
Nope, these aren't
bot loaders,
yes.
Loader bot.
Stars.
These are not stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots. Really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Oh, the base up there is shooting.
Yeah, there? Go to the bar.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, hey!
Oh, I see.
Okay.
Where's the other two?
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why?
I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can dodge the moonshots?
I can dodge the moonshots!
That's impossible!
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what?
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
How does he know where the moonshot lands?
I have no
idea. Here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it!
Oh, the scanner.
Oh, scanning the eyes.
Oh, I see.
Oh.
Did you just...
I have no idea.
Oh dear.
Oh. What is that?
Is that a skag?
No.
Where the hell did they come from?
The... Oh dear.
I can't see! I believe I'm saying this. Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Catch it.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
I just shoot it. I don't know. I can't aim.
Incoming!
Oh. Ah! We need to land somewhere, eh? B.
My arm! I'm bleeding!
Oh!
Oh!
Shit!
That's the thing that we ran over just now.
Yeah. Oh, it's the hive. I didn't know it was a thing.
It's a rack hive!
This is not awesome!
Oh! Never fought it before, right, in the game?
Yeah. But the hive...
No.
Sasha...
That's very bad!
Go help
Reese.
Help Reese! I'll cover the back!
Because he's weak enough to drive.
Yeah.
Come on! Get off of me!
Bring it on!
Hey! A little help?
You ugly piece of... Into my mouth! I got it in my mouth.
It's not gonna stop. Reese, talk to me.
Ooh.
Hang on.
Can. Nice. Oh.
Yes.
Whoa, hey, watch it.
Oh, lots of meat.
This is not good.
Just when I think I can't take this thing anymore!
We can't stop it! Not with these guns!
Load them up again, is it?
Ah.
Oh. What a boost.
We have all the firepower we need.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Get it!
Yeah. Wait! Hang on!
Ooh!
Nice!
Nice, I love the music.
Yeah. Look at her face! Catch it! You need to catch!
Trying!
Yes! Oh no!
Oh, the shoe!
Oh no, the shoe!
Yeah, I should take a screenshot just now.
Right where the shoe is, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Time stop the boosted, dude.
I guess.
Not gonna turn back.
They have to get away from the moonshots. Nice socks.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Brax, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. That is, that murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to fighting
Shut up, Vaughn.
Ugh, boring!
Would you pipe down? You're giving me a headache.
I don't think that's me. Pretty sure it was all the rocks you were tumbling over when we flew out of the van.
Yeah, that probably contributed.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Sorry, didn't want us.
Oh, we're great. Oh. Vaughn is...
Kanma.
The time of his life.
Yeah, don't monitoring send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Car.
We could use some wheels.
Yes.
Vasquez's car is long gone. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Awesome.
Cool.
Probably not a car.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Huh? Vaughn? Did you get stung by bees?
What? Why? What's happening?
Because you're looking all swole.
Huh?
Swollen. Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going.
You need to leave.
He's saving the world. Doesn't leave you much
stop
time
Stop sneaking
for the gym.
Up on me.
Just stop sneaking up on me.
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese.
Handsome Jack.
We're the only ones here.
Hey, Reese, buddy. There's no way this guy's going to believe you.
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Vaughn, you believe me, right?
Vaughn, Reese, oh, I'm late for my tea talk.
Shut up. No, not you. Sorry.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not clean.
How many?
Three.
You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
No, it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club.
Jinx. Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Stroke.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but well, walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I mean, of all the people in the universe Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy. It's like destiny.
What?
I'm not obsessed.
Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez.
You sound, like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake?
Cupcake?
I mean, think about it.
Not creepy.
You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Motivational posters. You like the cat? Hang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka. Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
Oh, man, Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
What's that?
You!
True?
Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
You can't tell anyone.
Yeah, yes. Right. Even this idiot gets
it. We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we figure out
No. You need to get me back to Helios.
You're probably right.
No. You are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
Because that Nakayama or whatever, he was obsessed with cloning Jack or something like that, right?
Yeah.
It's about time.
He managed to clone Jack. Yeah, the car. That's our job.
Gotta be a vet.
I guess. Maybe a loaderbot sent to kill us?
I hope
so. Where the fuck is it going?
I'm tired of walking.
That makes two of us. Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
It's a
go to Baba!
Ooh.
A white.
Oh, it's the Vasquez, is it?
Maybe. Yep, it's Vasquez.
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I
thought you went to a black car.
Right on just the guys I was looking for.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man.
Deal? What deal?
Deal what deal?
That's right. We did have a deal.
What?
You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh.
What?
Oh, man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
Wow, man. Just... wow.
Oh, my gosh.
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable.
Hold tight, kids. Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear to keep that jerk off our backs.
Go check out the chest.
I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me.
He offered me the deal too.
Really? Well, what did you tell him?
What's that?
Oh,
dig your
shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
I'll make you pay for this.
You're gonna pay for this. You'll see. Yeah, because we have friends, dangerous friends, that will hunt you down to the ends of Pandora.
Well, that sounds exhausting. Well, I guess it's a good thing I'll be leaving this ball of hot garbage real soon. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody.
Quick, click.
And you're gonna die.
Shovel.
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you. Wait.
Oh.
I think.
Damn, that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but.
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
Alright, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
What do you want to bring a prototype for?
Any last words? For the... What is it? With the inevitable...
Eat shit.
Eat shit.
Damn.
To eat shit.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Well, that was three words, but I'll be sure to put eat shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious.
I had a feeling he's going to blow up in his face.
Gosh damn it.
Is there a problem?
Yeah, I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later.
Got you back. Back one, huh?
Right. Okay, mess this guy up.
So I get to choose to hack the car or hack the gun. Let's hack the fucking gun.
Heavy, but it's...
Might explode in his face, killing him or something?
But if it explodes, it's gonna kill all of us, right? Isn't it?
I don't know. Subsystem access. That's new.
Wow. What is this? Auto fire. Something feels. And the gun is actually pointing at Vaughn right now.
Overcharge.
The safety.
Oh. The hell?
Hot.
Woo! How did he not die from that?
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Uh-oh.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head! Get out!
Come on, don't be like that.
Ow!
Oh, you see what you did?
Reese!
Go for the car!
Yeah. Oh. Go ahead and run!
What?
You're just making this putter for me.
Run right at this time.
You hear me?
You know the asshole. He's quite a funny character.
So should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven. Get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point. No, that might be dangerous.
You're gonna have to choose.
This is a big decision.
Yes.
Oh.
Old Haven.
Old Haven is which one again?
It's the place where it will lead them to a vault.
You know, talk to myself during, you know, huge choices. It's just something I do when I know
this
it's just,
the mining colony,
you know, super important. I'm not talking to you.
But Athena was there, the lady.
Anywho,
no, this is
probably should just choose something.
Eh?
This is Hollow Point where Fiona and Sasha is from.
Well,
yes,
probably enough out of me.
I would suggest Old Haven, but I don't know about you.
I don't know. You wanna meet Fiona again, or you wanna? But she has the other half of the key.
Oh man. Let's go look for Fiona.
Fine.
Because they need to stop at Hollow Point to actually fix their car. Anyway.
You think good place to stop?
Yep.
Okay.
Cliffhanger.
Yeah. I guess check out the next video to see which one we choose.
Yep. See ya,
okay,
guys.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.